Well, hello everyone, it's Christina Marie, welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be this look of Michael Huszar, makeup inspired. Michael Huszar is a painter, and his artworks are most like macabre, kind of darkish, but very beautiful, detailed painting. They're very dark and can be a bit disturbing. And I thought, like, since I'm still, like, debating what kind of look I should do for Halloween, is like one of them. So yeah, like Michael Huszar has like his paintings. If you look at his paintings, if you ever seen them, like they have like big exaggerated big lips and the bag eyes, like really sloppy but really detailed makeup. So if anyone, if you like this look, then keep on watching.
Thank you.
Well, here is my finished look. I hope you enjoyed it. This weather is really hot, so my hair is like on a big frizzy side, so forgive me, but I really like this makeup look. I'm planning to wear this for Halloween, hopefully. But anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Anyways, take care everyone. Bye! Thank you.